Hello guys, what's up? I go by name East Coast Prince, and if you are new to my channel, welcome. So today I'm reacting to someone I've never reacted to in my channel before. His name is Medikal. He's a rapper from Ghana. Apparently someone suggested I do a reaction to Medikal today. Do his Tim Westwood freestyle. I should react to his Tim Westwood freestyle. So without further ado, I'm reacting to Medikal's Tim Westwood freestyle. So let's go.
The best of the best, East Coast Prince. I know it's better than the rest. East Coast Prince, the rapping no one contest. East Coast Prince.
Westwood TV. Yo, it's Tim Westwood TV up at Capital Extra. Ghana, stand up. Representing Accra out of AMG Business, my man Medikal. Let's go.
Yeah. Whoa. Sweat. Shout out to Tim Westwood.
This is a popular beat. I'm trying to remember the beats. Maybe I'll get I'll remember the name of the beat later. But anyway, let's listen to what Medikal speaks on this.
Money doesn't make you a man. Their ability to make it does. Born to be fly, so when they aim in the parachutes, I just point my fingers up and reach for the stars. You can call me clouds, it be me the rain. Paralyzed around your situation, know they feel your pain. Young black boy, beyond control, got a dream. I just wanna let the world know my name. Swag, yo, two phones ringing, I don't know which one to pick. I can disappear, close your eyes, count to 1 to 6, poof. I'm gone, me need time for any lunatic. Me nyakro mana so bema, me buy you for hide your chick. Been through hell, so I'm coming out with fire. I remember when we couldn't afford an attire. Now we're buyer, no they get a correct shadow anymore. What you they search on internet, we already buy them. Yo, mom told me on the phone, you the biggest star. She was like, my son, I don't think you know who you really are. Contemplating on my destiny, I'm never going testy. See, my click is lighting fire and I'm scratching like some STD. Enemies.
See, my click is lighting fire and I'm scratching like some STD. I like the fact that you could tell that it's flowing off the top. So it's flowing off the top. That's why you can see different words and how he's just going. He's a true freestyler. That's the thing. So, and you can still see him try to put some creative words into it, like when he said in the beginning about flying and parachute. And now that he said that, he seems scratchy like some STD. So let's just listen. I'm enjoying Medikal. Let's go.
Closer friends never getting hurt. They hit you and claim they're protecting you. There's some airbags, chicks commenting on IG. Mad appeal, you can call me shoplift. I'm a man of steel, swag.
Wait, you can call me shoplift. I'm a man of steel. Damn, that's a good line. I'm sure he must have written it somewhere before even coming here to even say it. Because I was trying to crack that line. You can call me shoplift. I'm a man of steel. Okay, you know, basically, shoplifting has to do with stealing. When you shoplift, you actually steal something from the shop. Then you can call me shoplift. I'm a man of steel. You know that the lifts, the elevators, the lifts that take you high in a shop, especially in a mall, they are made of steel. So you can call me shoplift. I'm a man of steel. That's a good one. I was wondering what that line meant, and now that I just cracked it, man. Yeah, Medikal, nice one. Let's continue.
How fun with it. Let's switch it up. Yeah.
They switched the beat.
I represent Ghana. I go by the name AMG Medikal.
Okay.
Yeah. Shout out to Flo Deli, Coffee Jam, Nori. Yeah. Tell them Africa looks beautiful. Tell them Africa looks nice. Mm-hmm. They think we all have a war. Well, I just want you to take my advice. You should know it's a beautiful place. A whole lot of stories will get you amazed. CNN always they try to dismiss. They think we're living on trees in a place. What the f***? Tell them to stop making movies that makes Africa look like a war zone. For real, we live in a happy place. There's nothing but love in our old zone. Then-
wow, that's true. That's word, man. As in, because of the way they put Africa on the map, especially in movies, you would think that Africa is just one place made of chaos and child soldiers, war everywhere, and there's no peace in Africa. But you can see that actually we are living in peace. There are a lot of places here that are actually peaceful. But the way they are selling us in the limelight, it makes us look as if everywhere is just filled with small, small children holding guns, militants, and terrorists, Boko Haram, bombings everywhere, and nobody is actually living a peaceful life in Africa. So that what Medikal is saying, that tell them that they should put us in the right light, project Africa in the right light. Yeah, so let's listen.
Numbers keep coming like cell phones. I can show you who I'm dialing. Talking to cousins on islands. Mama's prayers keep on piling. I'm sick of these hypocrites. All these books and there still be some illiterates. If you pissed off, take a walk and you win it. Welcome to Africa, homie. Jubilee, big ups to Kofi Annan and Mandela. Fela Kuti, shout out to Kwame Nkrumah. Gaddafi, the legend, Barack Obama. Treasure Rollins from the map.
Huh, man. For someone to freestyle off the top and mention all these names. He mentioned Fela, Kwame Nkrumah, Kofi Annan, Mandela, all these heroes, all these legends in art and projected Africa in the right way. Mentioning them off the top with this freestyle, that's magic, man. Medikal is talented. The guy is just purely talented. Let's listen.
So my white boys, what's up? This black boy messed up like a gun at your face. Let me see your hands. If I ain't sitting on nobody, you can see my paint. Them they ball up like they playing credits. Never begin what you can never finish. They want to push my back to the floor, but I'm not into wrestling. Afro is the new limit.
They want to push it back to the floor, but it's not into wrestling. Forward is the new limit. I think what I said. Let me take it back a little bit. I need to get that line properly.
The legend Barack Obama, treasure running from the map. So my white boys, what's up? This black boy messed up like a gun at your face. Let me see your hands. If I ain't sitting on nobody, you can see my paint. Them they ball up like they playing credits. Never begin what you can never finish. They want to push my back to the floor, but I'm not into wrestling. Afro is the new limit. See my mind is on, my time is blown. This game is a stubborn child, but I can't disown. I love the zone, in flesh and moon. I came alone, the crown is mine. I never ever throw in towels. Without you and I can never complete my vows. I fought to make Africa sex. Everything word on sir. Shouts to my homie Fouls. Al Jazeera. We don't.
Wait. He shouted out to Fouls. But he said, I'm just you and I. My vows can never be complete without you and I. I don't know what he meant there, but I think I'll take it back a little bit. I need to grab his lines. I know he's really putting Africa on the limelight in this particular verse is dropping for this particular beat. Just let's
like a gun at your face. Let me see your hands. If I ain't sitting on nobody, you can see my paint. Them they ball up like they playing credits. Never begin what you can never finish. They want to push my back to the floor, but I'm not into wrestling. Afro is the new limit.
They want to put my back to the floor, but I'm not into wrestling. I don't know whether he said forward is the new limit, but I didn't get that line, that last part. But let's continue.
See, my mind is on, my time is blown. This game is a stubborn child, but I can't disown. I love the zone, in flesh and moon. I came alone, the crown is mine. I never ever throw in towels. Without you and I can never complete my vows.
Okay, you see, this game is a stubborn child that I can't disown. You see, I've never ever thrown in towels. Without you and I can never complete my vows. Still talking about the game. About how he's married to the game. First, he referred to the game as a child that he cannot disown. Then now, I will not just listen. I think I want to listen to the part where he shouted out to Fouls.
About to make Africa sex. Everything well done, sir. Shouts to my homie Fouls. Al Jazeera.
Okay, well done, sir. Well done, sir. Everything well done, sir. Shout out to my homie Fouls.
We don't travel on zebra, we go fly cars. They fly down there with cameras, capture the niggas. We know say they never like us. Disturbing, hey, but we deem mommy. Yeah, swag, yo, have fun with it. Yeah, whoa, used to pause, rewind and mute me. Finally I'm next. They put my shit on repeat till I tell the DJ, can you skip to the rest? Boy, too fly. They thought I live in a nest. Then they worry the mama for my treasure. See the way I'm banging, man. Drop bombs like I'm rapping Palestine. No love, fuck Valentine. Einstein knows my brain and mind. It belongs to him, so I detect my mind. Sad inside. Blocking the doors for a yamming kind. Mommy kind. You see, I'm inside. Too pain now, see, cause I brought me inside.
Man, the switch up of flow, man. I like the way he's switching the flow. The freestyle is just getting on my head, man. I like doing switching. Let's go.
We get them ref, now me kai, nah. Since food soldier, Adidas Mafia, bad boy composer. Me the bema kusi as a man from Madavia. Take your chick away from the boys. Send me pen the number, but I'm the subject of the beer. Bema sees here. Got like 3,000 chicks buzzing in my deep and utter career. Swacking.
See, he has like 3,000 chicks browsing, a bit bragging in his DM, what a career. So basically, the chicks are hitting him up in his DM because he's a star. So what a career, is enjoying his music career. And I like the fact that he can rap in both, I think, is it Twi? Is it Twi? He can rap in both Twi and he can rap in English. It shows the diversity of how he can rap on this song. You can see he started, he freestyled on English, then he entered the Twi, then he's going back to English again. So it just shows how diverse he is on the track. So yeah, let's just continue. Let's see what Medikal really does for us. Let's just see what Medikal really does for us.
Come, have fun with it. Tim Westwood, what you saying? Hey, hey. Yeah. Yeah. Yo, I'm with the image in the middle of a tough gate and it to a left, but I went right, my nigga. I lost them. I'm with the few things. I've lost my mind. Tommy Hill, never got the figure, say I lose.
It sounds so much like Sarkodie here. Who else thinks so? It sounds so much like Sarkodie in this particular switch.
My mind, I'm still the sun, I still go shine. Eclipse self, no block my shine. Clock abuse, I'm medical abuse, my time. Yeah, me dad and I am not into shrine. Eh? And my name bounce room pool, and my name humpu, minty, and my name campu. Me yami control now, nah, me person because you don't see me. One mommy trample. If I'm a beast, I'm a liar. If I'm a liar, Messiah gone higher. It's angels to take me from lower to higher. God forgive me, I'm high. I don't know waiting at the talk. Niggas be black and the boy, so I talk.
You see, I take you from lower to higher. God forgive me, I'm high. I don't know waiting at the talk. He's freestyling, you can see that it's basically off the top. That's why he's just saying all this thing. Let's listen.
One corner like USB cord. One for Kaiser, the Emma Kaiser. Top one AM the post ship. I'm a beast like 666. Would to be framing window because everything Chris.
I had put her in one corner like a USB cord. You know USB cord, you put it in the corner of a laptop, you put it on the side in one corner. So he said put her in one corner like a USB cord. I'm taking back a little bit. I just want to enjoy his rap.
If I'm a beast, I'm a liar. If I'm a liar, Messiah gone higher. It's angels to take me from lower to higher. God forgive me, I'm high. I don't know waiting at the top. Niggas be black and the boss, so I chop for one corner like USB cord. One for Kaiser, the Emma Kaiser.
Okay, see, niggas be back in the boss. I think I put them in one corner like a USB cord. I think that's what I just heard. Let's listen.
Top 1 AM, be posted. She got me. I'm a beast like 666. Who to be framing window? Cause everything Chris. Every day I bank checks, fix. My doctor sent me a 3 patients. 666. What?
Medikal is on fire, man. He's on fire.
Let's go for the last beat.
Last beat. Yeah. Switch up.
Have Let's fun see. With it. Boomy D, mommy. Free Haas. Shouts to J Haas. Shouts to J5. You zoom a bit, nigga, cry. Hey, yo, yeah. Did you see what I done came in a Rover, left in a Benzu? Yeah. I just be so tuned, boy, with a hustle, I swear on my canto. Hey, did you see what I done came in a Rover, left in a Benzu? In a Benzu, came with a Rover and left in a Benzu. Yeah, although you will say make a buy designer. Gucci Louis V cannot define her. See the way she dey go down low. See the way she go down and wind them. She dey twerk that go big. And no back to a coupe. Me be the dreams a coupe. Baby, see I got game like Che Kule. Baby girl, you dey rock my world. Only you go fi be my girl.
It's not trying dance on me. Nah, this one is just to lighten up our mood. It's done with the hard rapping. It's time for him to just enter the dance all kind of vibe. Just freestyle with the beats. Just flow with it and just made that vibe with it. So he's trying his skill on the dancehall side. Let's go.
Nobody else but you. Nobody else, that's true. Ooh, come make I show you something. Come make I give you anointing. Baby, no long thing. I dey wonder why you got so much back, but you still fronting. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Did you see what I done came in a Rover, left in a Benzo? In a Benzo, I just be so tuned, boy, with the hustle. I swear on my canto. Hey, did you see what I done came in a Rover, left in a Benzo? Yeah, I came in a Rover and hopped in a Benzo. Hey. Although you would take it easy, baby girl, take it easy. Have you ever been to Disney? Them other girls jealous, they want to diss me. Snapchat, IG, DMs. Too many girls, I know they see them. Although we go die for the deep end. Baby girl, come home for the weekend. Although you will be posting on Insta. Snapchat post for the picture. Baby girl, I go take it to Ibiza. Yeah. She fly than a visa. Yeah, 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 yeah. The B.I.A. save. Although you why you may draw a meme? Back a heavy elastic. Nansu me cream. Me cream. Nana mean Jim. What me do, mommy, swear? Yeah, that's all they get today. Shout out to Tim once again for making this happy. Matt, have fun with it. AMG Business. Beyond Control. Shout out to Flo Telly. Uncle Beats. DJR, I'm at you.
Wow, that's basically it for Medikal on Tim Westwood freestyle. Come on, the guy just like this last part, he just flowed with it, just made fun with the rap, and he still had to use some lines, use some pretty witty lines in this one. Like he said, how come you have so much back but you are still fronting? I heard that line in the last one. But basically, I just enjoyed the whole freestyle from Medikal. Medikal is superb and he's talented. Just from this freestyle, you know that he's really, really talented. And yeah, I enjoyed this freestyle so much. I think, guys, Ghanians, come on, get on my comment section. Bombard me with the music you want me to react to, man. Bombard me with music and more music from Ghana you want me to react to. I think I'm sleeping on Ghanian sounds much. Side lyrical Joe, a little bit of Manifest. I don't think I've done much of Sakodi either. So guys, bombard me with more songs you want me to react to from Ghana. And this was awesome. I enjoyed this reaction. And if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit that like button. And I'll see my next reaction. Peace.